get into tech, and I bring to you 21 Conversations. In this series, we'll be talking to 21 different people from Signet InfoTech who will talk about business, leadership, the world of information technology, and about their own experiences and many more things. So here we go. Thank you for joining us today, Rajendra sir.
Thank you, Roshni.
And I know that you have been mentoring a lot of individuals since many years now. What is that one trick that you tell them?
Mentoring is a continuous process. But one trick that I definitely tell them is, whatever they do, they must bring in some individual characteristics, which is like a signature characteristic in whatever they do.
Exactly.
So that's a very, very important aspect. So whatever work they submit, people should realize that there is a signature characteristic in their work.
Okay.
And must feel confident that, okay, this work is done by this person, this is an accepted.
You have always said that you have to be a problem solver. How does one reach that kind of an approach in their thinking?
The customer is giving you certain expectations. You have to go ahead and ask what is the problem statement that he's trying to solve by this work.
Yeah.
Or what is he trying to achieve out of this activity?
Absolutely.
And therefore, problem, if you're, let's say, into product development, the first question that we ask is, what is that single problem that your product is trying to address?
Exactly.
And then you go back and say, okay, I use a specific workflow to address it. I use a specific technology to address it. I use a specific experience to address it. And your ability of understanding the domain and then applying your skill will allow you to actually solve problems.
Okay.
So it is like a small baby. He cries. Only a mother understands that he is hungry or sleepy.
Okay. Yes.
And he refuses to either sleep or eat.
True.
So same thing happens in work also.
Okay. And I know, sir, that your hobby is cooking. And related to that, the question that I have is, how do you basically apply that in a
product? So the first thing, my hobby is not cooking. My hobby is cooking and then enjoying the cooked food with family and friends.
Okay.
So the taste of the pudding lies in eating it. So I love my cooking. But at the same time, if I cook something which when I serve it, people whom I serve it to do not enjoy it, will it work?
Yeah, true.
So same thing applies to product development.
Okay.
So whatever you make, you have to keep your user perspective very clearly in place.
Yes.
Just because you are good at gravies and the situation want finger food, you cannot push your gravies out.
Understood. What would be that one advice that you give to the youngsters?
Enjoy what you do is very important.
Okay.
See, most of us are in a lot of hurry to achieve a lot of things.
Sure.
It's like a rush scenario. People want to change jobs in months. People want to seek change of projects in days. So what actually happens is they are rushing too much to enjoy the moment. It is killing their learning.